Having a small business in retirement can offer several benefits, both personally and financially. Here are some advantages of pursuing a small business during retirement. 1. Income generation. Running a small business can provide a source of income during retirement, supplementing retirement savings, pensions, or Social Security benefits. It can help maintain a steady cash flow and provide financial security. 2. Pursuing passions and interests. Retirement offers the freedom to pursue activities and interests that bring joy and fulfillment. Starting a small business allows you to turn your hobbies, passions, or skills into a fulfilling venture. You have the opportunity to do what you love and create a business around it. 3. Mental stimulation and personal growth. Running a small business keeps your mind active and engaged. It offers opportunities for continuous learning, problem solving, and acquiring new skills. It can be intellectually stimulating and provide a sense of purpose, contributing to overall well-being and personal growth. 4. Flexibility and work-life balance. With a small business, you have the flexibility to set your own schedule and determine the level of involvement you desire. You can structure your business to fit your lifestyle, allowing for a better work-life balance and the freedom to enjoy retirement activities while still running a business. 5. Social interaction and community engagement. Starting a small business in retirement can provide opportunities for social interaction and community engagement. It allows you to connect with customers, suppliers, and other business owners, fostering new relationships and a sense of belonging. 6. Legacy building. A small business can be a way to leave a lasting legacy. It allows you to create something meaningful and make a positive impact on your community. You can build a business that can be passed down to future generations or serve as a testament to your entrepreneurial spirit. 7. Tax benefits. Small businesses often come with tax advantages. Depending on the structure of your business, you may be eligible for various deductions, credits, or tax breaks that can help reduce your tax liability and increase your overall financial well-being. It's important to note that starting and running a small business in retirement also comes with challenges and risks. It requires careful planning, market research, and financial considerations. It's advisable to seek guidance from professionals, such as business advisors or mentors, to ensure you set up your business for success and make informed decisions along the way.